And this morning in Athens, police used batons to clear away civil servants who were staging a strike there. It's another walkout to protest austerity measures aimed at avoiding default in Greece. The 24-hour strike is shutting down airports as air traffic controllers walk off the job, as well as school teachers and hospital workers.